Okay, so this is video number 3 of snowshoeing down here. We'll see which one uploads first when I get them uploading later. So let's try a different path this time. Put you back on my head. I'll point you a little further upward so you can see more when I'm leaning my head down. Well, you have to find out how well this works. So as far as I can tell, this is all the way up. All right. Let's look for animals. You know, it would be nice. It would be to have a path on the other side. Should they do that? It's possible. Let's do this side. We'll go on this side of the stream. Look, he came right over here. Thank you. look, it's snowing. Each path twice. Back it down a little better. Yay, caught it. Thank you, Heavenly Father. I don't know if I can bend that low to get in. Probably could. But do I want to? Shouldn't be bent over. This is the basketry hut, the basketry dome, and this one here is the aromatherapy dome. just sit by the stream for a while. See, it broke. Now I'm halfway in and halfway out. How am I gonna get out of here? I guess I have to take off my snowshoes. Let's take off this one too. Okay, there we go. Might as well just rest here for a little while. So the best thing to do is to roll over onto the snowshoe. Kneel on the snowshoe. Have we had enough fun yet? Boy, it's nice and mild in here. So we just lay down here and relax for a while. Ah, yes, this is good. the work of my hands. Pretty cool, isn't it? So shall we start a new video? Let's see what we've got here. We're at 16 and a half, so let's turn this off and we'll start again. You can do this at home. Results may differ.